If you've ever wondered what life could hold if you upped sticks and moved across the world, here's a story for you.
You could take that dress with you. Stop Aucklander it. Jess Gerrity studied town planning, but now she's a model in Japan. Jill Higgins reports.
Nothing says Japan like the kimono.
They're so elegant, absolutely beautiful.
Layer upon layer of history.
A part of Japanese culture for centuries. You have to be trained to be able to put them on correctly.
So pretty special to be a kimono model, especially if you grew up wearing jandals and shorts.
Konnichiwa, I'm Jess from Auckland, and I am possibly the only Kiwi kimono model in the world.
Konnichiwa.
We'll flag that. I'm just the reporter along for the ride anyway, and this is all about Jess and the career change to beat all others.
So this is a little bit more glamorous. It really is. It's fabulous. I love it.
Back home,
I studied town planning, and yes.
Her life change came when a friend inspired her to move to Japan.
She was in the same class as me.
And after a few years of teaching English,
at the ripe old age of about 38,
she took the plunge and became a model.
Having a different and unique look has really helped me.
Also scoring her a job with the Men in Black.
Today we have an entourage. If you'd like to get a shot of all our entourage.
They're councilmen from an area called Saitama, okay. And they made Jess their tourism ambassador.
I live in Saitama at the moment, which is a prefecture, a region, north of Auckland.
Make that north of Tokyo, where she blogs and vlogs about local eateries.
Well, so this is kumara.
Oh!
There's a lot of sugar.
Mmm. Delicious.
Toma arigato.
So the top is the bean and the bottom is the kumara.
It's good.
You can pass it off.
No, I do. I do.
You like it?
And while doing things in kimono can look pretty easy,
if you're not sort of used to wearing them, they can be a little bit restrictive.
Whew.
So today, you got in some nice footage of me on the ground. I started to feel a bit lightheaded. So embarrassing. So embarrassing. This is the main set.
But this is the work Jess loves best.
The TV show that I'm on, it's called Sekai Kurabite Mitara, which means comparing different countries in the world.
This one about what goes with rice, each country boasting they're the best, and Jess trying to win with
Marmite.
Kiwi Marmite.
They really like stereotypes and really fun.
Okay. This Italy and France.
Yes, I speak a little English.
Senegal. Look at this boy.
Just a little.
So what's your character?
Well, I'm well known for dancing. Gets me noticed, gets me on the camera. Laughing my head off for about 4 hours at a time is really good stress relief.
Especially given she's got 3 kids and her youngest with special needs.
Everybody's on their devices, I hope that's okay. Balance-wise, my work gives me a lot of flexibility.
But you really love it here.
I really, really do.
Amazing. Thank you to Asia New Zealand Foundation for sending our team over to Japan.